Hi everyone, I am Federico Tagliatti, Automation and Software Engineering Manager at CityPack. We are expert in food packaging, especially in bakery, chocolate, ice cream, and frozen food. We provide full turnkey packaging lines, starting from the individual unwrapped product to all different case packing. Today, I'm proud to show you a new concept of an automatic filling system by count. We fill containers as caps or boxes with all different snack bites in a very high speed and in a small footprint. Depending on product's making process, snack bites are streamed in different lanes. Conveyors are responsible for the streaming and counting. In this case, pull-nose belt assure the right gap among the different product groups to support the current filling process. Thanks to ACOPOS CSD technology, powered by BNR, in only 2 square meters, we have the completed filling machine. The empty caps, starting from a sanification station, are able to move planarly in the space. Once the caps are filled, 6D shuttle usually shake to distribute properly the filled product in each cap. It's to avoid uneven filling accumulation and decrease errors, improving efficiency. The 6D freedom, together with robot integration, are the keys to be flexible. In this way, it's easy to have different filling product and managing multi-flavor, different packaging and receipts. Everything is modular too. We can quickly increase the feeding lines, the caps number and shaping, also during production. Thanks to CityPack product handling expertise and BNR levitation technology, the cleaning operations are easy and fast without emergency machine stop. The working table is a conveyor, so if products fall down or there are some residual, they are immediately removed. CityPack and BNR collaboration makes this solution the most efficient and flexible automatic filling and counting system, ready for the new challenges of our market.